of the Lord, we take of the Lord, your man.
Well, anyways, this wolf pack there, trying to figure something out. I guess maybe my batteries might have died. Sorry for this taking so long. I'm just trying to figure out all these angles here. Haven't did this in a little while, and I apologize. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to put up, so I'm just gonna do something different.
You know how there's copyrights for the birthday song? What if your bird...
I really don't care if there's copyrights of anything.
What if the bird knew the happy...
If I see it on the internet, it's mine. So it really doesn't matter, because I'm probably this guy.
On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gang.
You know what? Somebody said, Wolfbat said to one of his best friends, this is the way you do diet. And I was looking at the diet. I thought it was really wrong. I said, you told her to eat more fat. So I thought about it for a minute. And then I thought about it forever. But I wasn't really sure what I was going to taste. It doesn't really matter. This is Wolfpack. You can't teach anybody to have a diet without telling them to eat less. So the people that try to feed food more and more to people, how the heck are you making a diet? No, they just gotta learn how to use less food on their plate. Okay? That will help them, because that will help their digestive system. If you don't know anything about the digestive system, I have a thing or two about that. I've been gamming all my life. That's what I do. Hey, I could win, I could lose. Some people are gonna say, I'm nuts. I got papers probably to prove it. So, either way, it doesn't matter. This is Wolfpack. We're gonna be fine. We love you all. And I hope this is helpful for people. I want it to be. I really want this to be helpful for people that are struggling with weight issues and diet issues. Don't believe everything you hear. Don't pay for your diet. You can create your own. Trust me. Believe in yourself, and everybody else will see what you do. Okay, from Wolfpack, we love you all. Happy 2019.